Now, local news that matters. This is CBS 17 News.
Good morning, 8:55. I'm Bill Young. Some big news into our newsroom in just a few minutes. A worker at North Carolina Central University is going to appear in court accused of embezzling $900,000 from the university bookstore and food services. Police arrested Kenya Ward on Thursday afternoon. CBS 17's Crystal Price is in the courtroom. She's going to be updating us both on air, online, and on our app as soon as the hearing is over.